Today I'll be unboxing the NCT 127 chain, the CD and DVD version, so let's just get started. This is the, sorry for the glare, this is the pre-order gift, it's like a ticket holder. Pretty nice, but I don't really know what to use it for, but yeah, okay, anyway, let's just, it's so big, like, I don't know, I find the packaging cool, but it's a little weird for an album, but it's better than jewel case. Okay, here we go. Oh, so many things. Okay, I know the photo card's inside the here, so I'll do that later. Okay, this is probably like lyrics. Yeah, lyric book. Oh god, so aesthetic. And okay, well, there's really a lot of things, like whole goodie bag. So this is the folder. Show the front. It's just a really pretty packaging. It's just big though, but yeah, as I said, better than jewel case. Then these are the stickers. So pretty. I don't know what to do with them though. Yep. Okay, and then this is the really nice part. The the poster thing. So this is the group one. Sorry for the plastic. She didn't want to come out. So anyway, this is the member one. Chan. Oh, okay, wow. Mark. I like the reverse ones more. Win-win. God, these are really nice. Oh my gosh, these are really nice photos. Jaehyun. Oh, I like this detail. Doyoung. Sorry. Yuta. Oh my gosh, he looks so good. Taeyong. Oh, I really love this photo. He looks so good. Johnny. Oh my god, the lip ring. And lastly, Tail. It's not coming out. Oh, I just realized that it was like in reverse each other. Okay, and now for the main thing, the unboxing of the photo card. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh, okay, it's the back. Okay, I'll just keep it there first. It's not like it's gonna change anything. And I guess one side is the CD. Oh, okay, it's the CD. I like the disc. I don't know, like, it's not too much, but like there's some design. Okay, like, maybe it's a little bit too boring. I really like this holder. Maybe it's a little bit too boring. I don't know. This is the DVD. Yep. Okay, I'll just put that aside first. Okay, and now for the moment of truth. Oh, I got Mark. So yep, I have another one coming in, the Taeyong cover version. So yep, oh my god,